Hello happy people, this is your host Crypto Puffy and welcome to my show. Tonight we are going to discuss about Novachain. The platform just announced the launch of their internal exchange and everybody went crazy because this is an event that everybody was waiting for. But before we proceed, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, don't forget to hit that button near the subscribe one, and you know, be sure that you activate this notification bell, because like this you are going to be, you know, up to date all the time with all the new information that I bring to this channel. And also don't forget that if you stay tuned until the end of this video, I'm going to tell you what giveaway I will offer, because I'm going to offer a 100 Novachain tokens giveaway. And in order for you to participate, you need to find out the conditions at the end of this video. But let's go back, what is going on with Novachain. As you can see, the exchange is live. If you go to novachain.cc, their main, you know, the landing page, basically you will see that the countdown timer disappeared, and in this moment the exchange is live. However, before you can log into the exchange, you will have this pop-up message explaining you the rules of the exchange. And what are the rules of the exchange? I'm going to tell you immediately. So basically, Novachain will share 90% of the exchange fees with the token holders of minimum 15,000 Nova, okay? And those fees, this that is going to be, you know, shared, are going to pay in ETH, because this is how they are going to charge them within the exchange. Then the sell limit will be 500 Nova per 24 hours. This is an anti-dumping procedure. The minimum price for sell and buy is $0.25 for start, or that means 25 cents. That means nobody can place a sell order less than 25 cents, because this was the cheapest price of the ICO, the lowest price of the ICO. And there's going to be a minimum buy sell order of 25 Nova in order not to increase the number of operations within the exchange. The schedule is as follow. Once the internal exchange is open, it is going to function for 24 hours, and this is the period when withdrawals are suspended. Okay, you cannot withdraw Nova tokens or ETH ethers from your account. This is done in order to protect, you know, the investors, the traders, you know, in case that something is going wrong with the exchange in the first day. After the first 24 hours of operation, there is going to be another 24 hours of audit when the internal exchange will be suspended, and also still the withdrawals will not functioning. After the audit, in case something is going wrong, they are going to restore the situation before the internal exchange was launched, but we hope it's not going to be this this situation, this condition. And if everything is okay, they are going to release the withdrawals of Nova and ETH. Don't forget, there is a 3% fee for buying tokens and 3% fee for selling tokens. In the future, for sure, buying tokens will be almost free of charge, but selling tokens will still have a 3% fee, exchange fee. Let's go back and I'm going to show you where you need to go. So once you start, you go of course into the dashboard, then you go to exchange, and within the exchange you will see directly your ETH and Nova disponibility, and you can buy or sell Nova like any other exchange. And as you can see, for example, if I want to place an order of let's say 100 Nova, I need to respect this price, because this is the price imposed by the system, which is, as you can see here, 34017, and it's around 0.25. let's say that I put here 00 and I'm going to sell Nova, and here I have this error, minimum sell price is 0.25. Also, don't forget that the price of the ETH is permanently permanently and continuously updated with the price from different exchanges. And in that means that basically the minimum of 0.25 is changing all the time. So let's say we put here 34050 and then we sell, still not enough. Let's put 34100 and then sell, still not enough. Let's put 500 here, sell, still not enough. Come on, let's put 35 and sell. Transaction success. That means basically in this moment 0.25 is 335 ETH. Okay, so I'll have here the orders, okay, that I have placed. Maximum is 500 Nova per 24 hours, and of course once the order will come true, I'm going to see the ETH here on this part. Okay, cool. If I want to buy Nova, basically I have two choices. First, I can place whatever price I want. So I go here, I choose a bid, ask, last, or I can manually, affect the price, or modify the price. Then I put here the number of units, 100. And then when I hit buy, if the price is less, okay. So if the price is less than this price, in the future I will have here a buy order. But because now the minimum price is here, it's this price, okay? Basically, if I want to buy some ETH, they will take out from this sell wall. So they will go directly and they will buy here. So let's try to sell to buy 25 tokens, and I can choose here directly. I'm going to hit buy from here. So 25 tokens, it basically took the whole order and placed trade. Minimum price is $0.25. So these orders have been placed a little bit in advance. So I need to buy with 00035, as you remember. Okay, so let's do it one more time. So here I need to put 35 and then buy Nova, and transaction success. I just bought 25 more Nova from the exchange. Oh, this situation is not going to happen in the future, because at one point in time the minimum of 0.25 will be removed and the exchange will function, you know, normally at the market, you know, with the prices considered by the market. Okay, something else. As you can see here, the buy orders, there are either it's 25, either it's 2200, people are buying, okay? And in this moment there are orders. The volume is 3.08 ETH, so it's normal that something is going to happen. We'll see tomorrow. We are still waiting for other continents to wake up and to participate in the trade. That being said, if you don't want to, you know, to sell at this moment with such a low price, if you bought in the ICO with 25 cents or more, it doesn't worth selling cheap, guys. So my advice, use your Nova balance and do something good with it. So for example, you can start a regular staking, okay? You go to regular staking, you go to begin staking, you put the amounts of, for example, 1000 tokens, and you hit start. And I just started a new 1000 Nova staking. This staking is going to bring me 30% after 1 month. If I cancel in advance, I lose everything, so I lose all the interest. So I don't advise you to cancel the staking, it's better to wait. Here you'll have the release date, for me it's June 13 here. So it's my choice, and I do this because I don't want to sell with, you know, nothing, very very cheap. So that's it. Cool. Don't forget, if you have in cloud staking or pool staking, if you have at least 15,000 coins altogether here, that means you will get paid part of the 90%, so, or a part of the 90% of the exchange fees that Nova is sharing with us, with the investors, paid in Ethereum. Cool. That being said, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, If you didn't do it, don't forget to hit that small button, the little bell, the notification button, and leave me a comment with your ETH address, with your ERC20 address, in order for you to get, you know, qualified to participate in the 100 Nova giveaway. Thank you very much. Have a nice day or evening, wherever you are. Bye.